Good morning, children. Children, for your EVS, today you have, for standard children, you have a nice topic called My House. You know, children, after you finish your school, where do you go? You go to your house. Now, my house, in each one of you, have your own house. Some of you live very close to the school, some of you live very far to the school, and some of you are too far, not very far, too far. You come in auto or bike, isn't it? Now see, children, the topic today is my house. Now I have on the board a simple house. You know, see the house, a simple house. A house should be ventilated. A house should have air to come in. It will have a door, no, a roof, you know, and then you have windows for the house. Today you must count how many windows are there in your house, how many doors are there in your house. When I see you, I will ask you how many windows and doors, how many rooms are there. Okay, now a house can be small, a house can be big, a house can be single, or it can be a flat. No, it can be multi-story building also. The house will have different types of roof. Some house have tiled roof, some house have cemented roof, no, baked cemented roof. That is, you call those houses very strong. Then some of the village house, I don't know, because children, you are staying in the city, some of the village house have roof with thatched, you know, thatched leaves, dried leaves of the coconut leaves or palm leaves, so dried leaves, and also they use tiles nowadays. So, and some of the houses, you know, children, now it is gone, but I have noticed some of the interior village houses inside the village deep, or even some of the areas outskirts, mud house. They are having mud house. They are called huts. Now, whatever it is, whether it is a small house, whether it's a big house, house is my house. Now it is your house. You live in it, and you should be happy. You have your parents, you have your guardians, you live and eat in the house, you play in the house, you sleep in the house, no, children? So don't you love your house? Yes, you should say, I love my house. Now the question here I have asked you, where do you live? The simple question, I know you know to answer this, you all live in a house, but the question here I want to know, where you live, that is, your answer is, I live in a house, but where is your house? Near to which place? Near to temple, near to which locality is your house? Okay, a house can be not on the road, but by the side of the road. Can we go and build a house on the road? No, you have a house by the side of the road. It can be any locality. Some are in the town, some are city, well-built city, planned city, and some are not so well-planned, no? But whatever it is, the house is your house. So you must write, I live in a house near to, you should ask your parents, where the house is. Is it near to post office? Is it near to some what you call supermarket? Is it near to your school or church, temple? You must know, because sometimes when you go and you don't know to say the direction, then you are lost. So you should know where your house stands. Okay, next is your school far or near to your house? Now you all come to school, you love your school, St. Alphonsus, isn't it? Now is the school near or your school is very far, isn't it? So you will write those children. If your house is close to the school, you will write, my school is near to my house. You come by walk. Suppose if it is far, children, you will say, my school is far to my house. Then you come by auto, or you come by bike, or you come by some other what you call mode of transport, not by walk. So these two questions will be able to tell you where your house is and how your house is. I'll be giving you some more questions. For this time you have to draw your house and color it. I have given a house with a plain thing and a plain lining outline and a tree, but you can draw your, see, the third question is draw your house and color it. So you can draw your house and color it. Now children, this is your work. You have to do your class work, putting your date 9 Friday. You will write this three things in your class work, which is going to come for your FA 2. And also you have in your textbook a page to color the house, so you can please finish that neatly with your date, and we will be taking this for your FA 2. Have a great day. See you for the next class. Thank you.